PHE Penguin News Now with your host, Caitlin. Today is Wednesday, April 29th, 2015. It is the 148th day out of 180 school days. This means we have 32 days left to go on our school year after today. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 48 equals 32 days left in the school year. Can you think of a math problem that equals 32? Our lunch menu for today includes chicken burger, pizza, turkey and cheese sandwich, or chef salad. Moving on to our announcements for today. Fifth grade will be continuing the Smarter Balance testing tomorrow and Friday. Please remember to be extremely quiet as you go through the halls. Please remember to check out the Lost and Found rack. All items remaining on Friday will be taken for donation. At the end of each month, all items remaining in the Lost and Found will be donated. Next Wednesday, fifth graders will be tie-dyeing the t-shirts for a few end-of-the-year activities coming up. Please wear appropriate clothing. You don't want your best clothes to get ruined. It is time now for our Question of the Week segment. We ask kids around the school, what exercise do you like to do on a regular basis to help you stay happy? Here are their responses.
One exercise I like to do on a daily basis is football.
The thing that I like to do of exercise on faces is running.
The exercises I like to do on regular basis is running because I do a lot of running when I'm at my house.
I like to jump rope.
Thanks for sharing with us. And remember, exercising daily helps you be happy. We'd like to wish Caitlin in room 19 a very happy birthday. Before we leave you today, we'd like to share a wacky fact that you might find interesting. Did you know that rabbits and parrots can see behind themselves without moving their heads? That's amazing and wacky. Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today. Be sure to remember your Penguin Pride today and be safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Caitlin saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Enjoy your Wednesday!